If your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night, what's the first thing you'd do Monday morning?
Move out.
Show me move out.
Cry, Jerry.
Cry?
I'd cry.
Maybe not.
Cry, come on. We'd cry, Jerry.
Show me cry.
It would be up there, cry.
Is it up there? We don't need to look then.
Come on.
Show me cry.
Yeah!
Pass or play?
We're gonna play!
We're gonna play. If your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night, what's the first thing you'd do Monday morning?
I would go to the divorce court.
Divorce court?
Ooh, yes.
Right away, you're like, right away.
Out. Right away.
Show me a divorce court. So, Ashik?
Yep.
These are beautiful names. If your spouse asks you for a divorce Sunday night, what's the first thing you'd do Monday morning, Ashik?
I would probably tell my friends, like, talk it out a little bit.
Tell your friends?
Yeah.
Okay. Show me, tell your friends.
You got this.
Okay. If your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night, what's the first thing you do Monday morning?
I'm definitely going to the bank.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Get all your money out. They say try to take it. Show me go to the bank. Brianna, your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night. What's the first thing you do Monday morning?
Tell his mom.
Tell his mom. Get out of here.
Tell his mom.
Tell his mom. Tell his mom. Just stop it.
So hold on. You're gonna tell his mom, and what is that gonna accomplish?
She's gonna speak to him and say this is a
Don't
bad decision.
It. Yeah.
Of course.
Moms will do that.
She already approved.
All right. Let's see if it's up there. Show me. Oh. Tell the mom. All right. Okay. Two strikes. If your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night, what's the first thing you do Monday morning?
First thing I do Monday morning is change passwords.
Because he's a thief.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I would too, yeah.
Change passwords, man.
That's a good call.
He has all the passwords.
You're a thief. It changed all the passwords. Emptied the bank account.
And then cried.
And then I cried. She's writing the jokes for me now. It's up there. You keep going. If not, get ready to steal. Show me. Change the passwords.
It's there.
All right, Haglunds. Your spouse asked you for a divorce Sunday night. What's the first thing you do Monday morning?
First thing we're going to do is change the locks.
Okay.
Good answer.
Not all divorces end in robbery. They don't end in fraud. Some just over. If it's up there, though, you get the points. Show me change all the locks. Number 7.
Find someone new.
How fast you move. This is the worst marriage ever. Number 6.
Go to work.
You didn't care. I don't care. I'm going to work. Number 5.
Celebrate vacation.
Number 3.
Makeup.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.